social media, cameras, technology in general, we're able to see things at a rapid pace. Things are instantly online. Things are at our fingertips at just a more rapid pace than when I was growing up as a kid, I'm sure. Not definitely when you were growing up as a kid. I don't know, I think it's the racial division that's going on in this nation. More or less the, I'm trying to word it right, just rashness. Just people are unafraid to show ugliness and hate. I personally don't understand it. You know, I have a mixed wife, my mother-in-law's wife, so I've met that whole entire side of the family. Her side of the side of black, so she's racial. But I personally, growing up in San Diego, never really understood why people would act like that in such a diverse area where I grew up, playing sports, and everything I did was always with blacks, Mexicans, whites, Filipinos. So I just grew up in, fortunately, in a diverse world, a diverse city. Some people don't. Some people grew up in a culture just around like minds, around like beings. And that's just what how some people are taught and grown up. So I think it all goes back to how the parents teach kids. You know,
have you experienced that kind of thing before?
In sports, yes. You know, in normal life, not really. Not too often. But in sports, yeah, especially, you know, playing, I played in the Texas League 10 years ago, 2005. Yeah, I heard some fun things happening through Arkansas. It wasn't too good. I didn't understand it at the time. You know, I just was trying to just keep my head down and play the game of baseball. But I think as I've gotten older, those type of things are just, I mean, purely unacceptable.